Ooh.
Make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
It's clear. Come on. Pick up that ammo. I'm sure we'll need it. Hey, little man. Make sure the coast is clear. No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
You know he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting. Good to go. Come on. Not right now, Terrence.
No, it's good.
Not now. You hear me?
Okay.
Yep, we're starving.
Sorry, man. These dogs are all accounted for. Sold out in less than an hour. Try me next week.
You touch it, you buy it.
Tess.
Who's that?
An old headache. Don't ask.
Sounds like they have gone out before.
What do you want?
I'm looking for Robert. Did he come through here?
Half hour ago. He went back to the wharf. He's there now.
this is ready to go up.
Here we go.
Let us through.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Woo!
Take cover!
You ready?
Yeah.
I'm gonna fucking kill you!
I'll cover you. Get the angle on them.
Don't do anything stupid, all right?
Nicely done, Texas.
You too. How the hell did he get all these guys?
If Robert's good at one thing, it's writing blank checks. Let's go put an end to that. Going through here. Hey, boost me up.
All right, come on.
Give me your hand. Over here, Joel. More of Robert's guys.
Shit, I see him.
How do you know they're coming? Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken his job.
Not our call.
It's quiet, Texas.
Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Fireflies.
Yep. They lined them up against the wall. You're cracking down on them hard.
I got a cousin with him.
Seriously?
Yeah. The idiot thinks he's gonna save the world. He's all right.
search the area.
Yeah, she killed him. Jesus. He bleeding out. It's like you can't grab no more. I guess that's... Oh, because I have... I guess I have three of them.
Consolidated the crates in the south warehouse. Supplies are locked up.
Good. Let's do another once over and then head out. It's getting close to curfew.
What about Robert? Who's he holing up with tonight? Guy's too paranoid to stay here by himself.
Fuck if I know. We'll check in with the others and come up with something.
Okay.
Over, dude.
Good takedown. That's the way to do it.
Shit. Where'd you fucking go, man?
should have brought more people.
They just slow us down.
Yeah, you're right. Here, take care of that wound.
Thanks.
Come on, the docks are this way. Let's do this.
One down here, right? Isn't there a healing thingy? Is there one around here? Can't go back through there, of course. Well, that's where I saw one. So many of them, but I'm always full. Well, let's take a look around down here first. Yeah, that's fine. Okay, cool. Just gotta make sure there's nothing else in here. I'd have missed something. I saw something somewhere. See? Gotta make sure you're thorough, folks.
Our boy. That cocky son of a bitch.
Let's go wrap this up.
Let's be smart about this. There's a lot of them.
For a long time.
Yeah, well, we lost our contacts in the north, our contacts in the south. I don't know who's left out there to sell us stuff.
Fucking Robin. Going outside the wall of Sears.
Plenty of other smokers do it. What do you think's gonna happen here once supplies run out?
Keep it up.
Yeah, there's plenty of stuff to fuck dudes up with.
Leave it to Robert to piss everyone off.
God, you're here.
I was just about to. That's funny, they give you that roar sound when they look you away. Where's the bottle? Didn't I just have a bottle on me? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
That office. Robert must have run.
Search the area. Make sure I ain't missing nothing. Right.
This guy's wheeling and dealing with everyone in town.
Yeah, there we go. Alright, cool. Should be good, I think.
We just want to talk, Robert.
We got fucking nothing to talk about.
Put your gun down.
Kill all you men.
Fuck yourself. Robert?
Joel, this way. Come on, he ran in here.
Check the area. Whoa, what happened? He got away? Okay.
Robert!
Joel, this way. Come on, he ran in here.
He moving. Shit. Where'd he go?
Joel, this way. Joel. Well, hello, Robert.
Yes.
Look like the steel cage, the old WWE days. Deals, right?
None at all.
All right. God damn it!
No, that hurt.
We missed you.
Ooh, that's a shin right there.
Whatever
Ooh.
It is you heard, it ain't true, okay? I just want to say...
The guns. You want to tell us where the guns are?
Yeah, sure, but it's complicated. All right. Look, all right, just hear me out on this. I got... Fuck. Stop!
Quit your squirming. You were saying?
I sold them.
Excuse me.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owed someone.
You owed us. I say you bet on the wrong horse.
I just need more time. Give me a week.
You know, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me.
Come on, it won't
Who
like
has
that.
Our guns?
I can't. Just give me a couple...
Oh!
Who has our guns?
Oh!
It's the fireflies. I owe the fireflies.
What?
Look, they're basically all dead. We can just go in there, finish them off. We get the guns. What do you say? Come on. Yeah, fuck those fireflies. Just go get them.
That is a stupid idea.
Oh!
Well, now what?
Woo, this is some cold, motherfucker.
How?
I don't know. We explain it to them. Look, let's go find a firefly. We don't have to look very far.
There you go. Queen Firefly.
Why are you here? Business. You're looking so hot. Where's Robert? I needed him alive. The guns he gave you, they weren't his to sell. I want them back.
Doesn't work like that, Tess.
The hell it doesn't.
I paid for those guns. You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them.
How many cards are we talking about?
I don't give a damn about ration cards. I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that, I'll give you your guns back.
I need a transporter, wankers.
How do we know you got them? Well, I hear the military's been wiping you guys out.
You're right about that. I'll show you the weapons. I gotta move. What's it gonna be?
I wanna see those guns. Follow me.
We gotta get out of here. Now. If you want this deal, we gotta move. I know a way around this. Come on.
Should have heard all of that. They should have heard all of that.
Holy shit. Is that your people?
What's left of them? Why do you think I'm turning to you guys? This way.
Nice view.
They've been quiet. Been planning on leaving the city, but they need a scapegoat. They've been trying to rile us up.
Looks like they did.
We're trying to defend ourselves. Joel, give me a hand with this.
All right. Workbench ain't in here, is it? She should have asked both of them to do it.
How you holding up?
Hey, you guys, push that door to the right. That's all they had that she had to say. She's all hurt and shit.
Soldiers. That's the way out. The door under the bridge.
I ain't a big fan of these odds.
We can sneak by them, even though I know that's not your style.
We'll see how it goes. Let's get moving.
We need to get to that door.
Let's do some choking time. Some choke out time. Get what? See nothing. Gotcha. That door all the way over there, I thought it was gonna be a clean.
Okay.
Pause. See, there's people I didn't see. Hate that. Hate that.
I don't see him. You got visuals?
Negative.
Search the perimeter.
Okay. Watch yourselves.
Who the fuck are these guys?
Oh, there's a few of them. Shit.
You see him? Over here.
They're dagging around.
Who's there? Over here.
That is so funny. That is so funny that he can't see them. What? I'm hearing guys going.
Where the fuck are these guys?
What the hell? Oh, I see him. Okay. Shit. So funny, man. So fucking funny.
Not good, man.
There you are.
Further now.
Who took them out like that? Soldiers? I heard them saying, like, fuck you or whatever earlier.
Go on, inside. Where are we going, Merlene? This way. It's not far now.
She don't get no help soon to her funeral.
You okay? I'm running on fumes, but I'll make it. The place is right up ahead.
Anyone caught outside without proper authorization will be arrested and prosecuted.
Martial law.
The hell are we smuggling?
I'll show you. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Whoa. Come on now. Get on up.
Fuck away from
her! Let her go.
You're recruiting kind of young, aren't you?
She's not one of mine.
Oh, shit. What happened?
Don't worry, this is fixable. I got us help. But I can't come with you.
Well, then I'm staying.
Ellie, we won't get another shot at this.
Hey, we're smuggling her?
There's a crew of Fireflies that'll meet you at the Capitol building.
That's not exactly close.
You're capable. You hand her off, come back, the weapons are yours. Double what Robert sold me.
Speaking of which, where are they?
Back in our camp.
We're not smuggling shit until I see them.
You'll follow me. You can verify the weapons. I can get patched up. But she's not crossing to that part of town. I want Joel to watch over her.
Whoa, I don't think that's the best idea.
How do you know them?
I was close with his brother Tommy. Said if I was ever in a jam, I could rely on him.
Was that before or after he left your little militia group?
He left you too. He was a good man.
I could just take her to the North Tunnel and wait for me there.
Jesus Christ.
It's just cargo, Joel.
Marlene.
No more talking. You'll be fine. Now go with him.
Don't take long. And you, stay close. Let's go.
Whoa. I heard all the shooting, but what happened?
Fireflies. Same thing's gonna happen to us if we don't get off the street.
You're the pro. I'm just following you.
Those flies sound too real. They're all in my ears. Like pissing me off of all my...
Harboring or aiding wanted criminals is punishable by death. Do not place yourself at risk. Report any suspicious
down here. We'll keep up.
Damn.
Attention. Harboring or aiding wanted criminals is punishable by death. Do not place yourself at risk. Report any suspicious activity.
Where are we going?
Up there. That'll get us to the north tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
That's hell.
This tunnel, you use it to smuggle things?
Yep.
Like illegal things?
Sometimes.
You ever smuggle a kid before?
No, that's a first. What's the deal with you and Marlene anyways?
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Your friend, huh? You're friends with the leader of the Fireflies. What are you, like, 12?
She knew my mom. She's been looking after me. And I'm 14. Not that that has anything to do with anything.
So where are your parents?
Where are anyone's parents? They've been gone a long, long time.
So instead of just staying in school, you decide to run up and join the Fireflies, is that it?
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You don't know the best thing about my job. I don't gotta know why. To be honest with you, I give two shits what you're up to.
Well, great.
Good. Is it?
What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I am sure you will figure that out.
Watch is broken. You mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. Look how dark it is. Can't be any worse out there. Can it?
What on earth do the Fireflies want with you?
Hey. Sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere.
How's Marlene?
She'll make it. I saw the merchandise. It's a lot. Wanna do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Making me a little hungry. Had some ham there. jerky. It's a real good detail there.
That strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice, not a second for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
Yeah, let's just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around.
Soul style. What are we doing here? You see how long it's been since I played it. Loud as hell.
Who's waiting for us at the drop off?
She said there's some fireflies that traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with these? You, some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours. Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah, of course.
I'm having fun looking at the detail they put in this game. Water dripping. The bugs, the spider webs, the lights. Damn good job, Naughty Dog. I just wish you had to put out that second big piece of trash. That's just something you don't do, Druckmann.
Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step.
Look at that. Damn, that looks good.
It's raining. Ooh. That doesn't good.
How real this looks. Wow.
Up this way.
I see.
On your knees. You scan them, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for three stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. We can make this worth your while.
Shut up. Tired of shit.
Yeah, this is different.
What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
See, I definitely want to play it because I want to see what the difference is between in the show. You know what I mean? Ooh, damn!
Oh, fuck.
Damn, girl!
I thought we were just gonna hold him up or something.
Oh shit! Look.
She was way more afraid in the show.
Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? Fine.
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
She was like, no!
Everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks, I swear. Why would she set you up?
Buying it.
Uh-oh.
Oh, shit. Tess, run. Run!
Go! Go! Move!
Holy shit!
I got 2 dead uniforms. I repeat, I got 2 casualties and quickly.
Uh-oh.
When I give you the signal, we run.
Signal, run.
Got it. Now, run.
Can't get down there? Okay, cool.
Ellie, it's gonna be another sprint. You ready?
Sure.
Yeah. Crazy detail in this game. Woo! Makes me just look at the puddle. Makes me just want to stop and look.
I don't see anything down there. Are we sure they came this way?
Unless we're told otherwise, we just keep scanning.
Stay down, don't let him see you.
Come on, kid. Follow Joel.
I even get on that side? Thanks. Yeah, I don't think so. Let the clickers get in. Uh-oh.
We can get through here.
See the second window.
Down there.
Come on. Come on, Ellie.
All right.
Come on up, Joel.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Spider this yet. Let's go around.
How's it look?
It's too many, Tess.
Oh, man. Oh, shut up. You're in here with us.
Seriously.
Step it up. Get the cover. Don't lose him.
Whoa, what was that? What did that say? I couldn't see it. I was too busy worried about knocking him out. Push. That's what happened last time.
I got you covered.
Get
Damn. I thought I could hide there, but I couldn't. I didn't want to heal. Alright, let's do this one more time. Should be alright. See how this works. Let's see. Is there anything to get up on? Get them? No. I'll make it this time. I'll make it next time. Testing shit out. Oh shit. They're right there. I wonder if that went well.
Not over here. Come on, make one false move.
I was trying to make it, man. I was literally just about to start running. Got me! All right, this is the last one.
Trying to do it without getting killed. Without healing them. How come he did? Well, before they weren't shooting.
Step it up, on it. The car.
I know I'm gonna do this time. Until he got a little further,
step it up.
Go. Good job. Damn it, man. There we go. Alright. Now let's get out of here.
Tess, you got any idea which way?
Looks so different.
Wow.
Yeah. Let's see where this leads.
See where what leads? They said earlier, let the clickers get them. Uh-oh. I know what that means.
Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
At least we're out of the rain.
How's it look?
I think we can squeeze through here. Soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir.
Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
I am the League of Shadows.
Safe?
No. They're still around. But take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss. Tess, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sully.
Okay.
Trash look real as hell. Turning to the wall.
All right, there you go.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
Oh,
this way.
Boy.
we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
There we go.
We hope.
The shot.
These buildings look like up close. They're so damn tall. So what happened here?
They bombed the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible. It worked for a little while.
Crazy. Looks really good, man. Damn. How long it took to do all this. Jeez. Great looking game.
Did you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though. Are we safe? For now.
What the hell was that? For now. We're all safe. For now.
The Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Woo!
Tess?
Coming.
Wait a minute. Oh, yeah, okay. So I don't need to see her. Wait. No. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, cool. Looked different, dark.
It's been ripped apart. Mm-hmm. Your body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Must not stick around.
Oof. Out the way, Allie. Break. I'll be back in less than 60 seconds. All right.
Looks like these guys died waiting for backup.
Of infection will do to you.
So what, are they...
Yeah. Sort of. They see using sound.
Like bats?
Like bats. If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide. That's how they spot you.
the mouses again. Whoa.
The building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head. Give me a hand with this.
No! You all right?
It's nothing.
Let's search for supplies. Up there, look.
Yeesh.
Yeah, means I only got one now. Let's see if it was worth it. Yes, sir.
Give me up there. I'll check it out.
Just see if there's a way through.
Hanging by his foot.
Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on. You got it. There you
go. Come on, big guy. And let's go.
Shouldn't I have been able to, that was like, hold on, let me try that again. Give you a ton of bottles. Ton of bottles.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants? I'm fine.
Let's go.
The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up?
What am I gonna do? do. Pick that up. Okay.
Okay, we got a way through.
Check it out. Stay with the girl.
Okay. Wait a minute. Okay, but why? I mean, okay, thanks. That's not what I wanted to do, but it's like it's making me pick the revolver. I just wanted to know how to pick the revolver.
Thank you.
Ooh. Alrighty.
All right, come on down.
Rest, Joel.
Let's just get out of here.
Whole lot of noise.
Tess, go.
All right, hold on. This will work. Give me a hand,
Oh. Cool.
Yourself up.
Appreciate it.
What?
Whoa.
Wait a minute, what was that? There we go.
Hey, let's get to it.
Get through here. Watch your back.
Crazy. Love the detail in this game.
Me off.
Well, not this time.
I believe it when I see it.
Heard clicking. Flashlight on. I notice it illuminates things that sometimes I want to make sure I see. And then it makes me not see them. Nice.
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Let's hope there's someone alive to meet us at the drop-off.
It's gonna be fine.
Quarantine zone.
See? They're not our guys.
Over there. See him?
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the room. And no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Damn, they are really...
Mm.
Ah! I thought I was doing fine. I guess I didn't look at my, life. That's why it got me earlier. I wasn't moving slow enough. What the hell? I thought you had the whole square to swap your guns. Whatever. There we go.
Clicker.
Really? Oh my! I thought I had one on me! Went through all that slow shit. That pissed me off now. All right. shit. Y'all there kind of fast. My life isn't even... What the hell is going... Whatever. Anyway.
Clicker.
Let's see if I can jump over this and it not hear me. First off... Okay. Thing again. Well, that sucks. Oh, I have it on me. Oh my God, don't I? Oh my God. Oh, 343.78. I'm looking at a date. I'm thinking it's a date. I didn't even pay attention to that. Oh my God. That's funny that I did all that. I did all that for nothing. Oh, God. I'm thinking about flipping it over like in Resident Evil. Oh, my God. Okay. Excuse me. Well, time to burn a motherfucker down. It was done. Come on. That's fucked up, man. You know what would be cool? If they made this like Alien Isolation and like you know like if you make a sound talking. I didn't want to use another one, and then I forgot if I switched it to. But I did want to make sure that I didn't miss anything. There we go. So I know that's gonna follow that.
Right in front of you.
Anything on the suits? See? Let's hurry up. Cool. That was fun.
Holy shit. We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move. You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out.
He's pessimistic. We are pessimistic, Joel. It's called luck, and it will run out.
Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building to this direction.
Well, that was another piece of paper to read. See what happens. Okay. Good. Choke all three of them out. The real fun is when you throw a bomb at one and then they all run to it and they all get burnt up.
Have their faces. They're recently infected. Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go.
We gotta go.
How do we get up over this truck?
I'll drag that out. I'll probably drag that out to help y'all. They definitely make it feel heavy.
Climb on up.
While I'm climbing on down.
Joel, over here. We'll cut through this building.
Yeah, that worked out great last time.
Sorry, I'm just saying.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out.
About to find out, boy.
So Arlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene? When you were bitten?
Inspect.
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
Let's do this.
Whatever. I want something for more power. Power!
Now there we go.
That'd be nice if I had something for more power. Oh, power. We came up here. Let's check this out. Need that. What was that? Oh, okay.
Sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry.
Come on, stay close to me.
Motorcycle. Reload speed, which I don't ever seem to care about, or fire rate. I wonder if I did this in the last game. View in collectibles.
This place. It's an old museum. Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
Really?
While I'm breaking everything, I'm like wondering, is there something to find, or is it just have fun breaking shit? I mean,
watch your head.
Hurry, go, go, go!
Oh.
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
There we go.
Run! Serious. Really? It's not like it's not on fire, really? I use that for nothing. Kind of.
Oh shit! I thought somebody was like in trouble, getting beat up or something. Damn. Knocked him stiff. Damn it. Damn, look at all of them, man. Jeez, too many of them, man. Jesus. Okay.
That was too damn close.
Yeah, it was. Yeah. Five, six of them. It's like a ton of them. What?
Oh, shit.
What?
Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This will get us to the roof.
Yeah. What the hell?
Gotta find a way across. There she is. That's our building.
Stand back.
Watch your step as you're going out, because it's going to be a little...
This is the shot that they put in the thing, in the show.
So is that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
That worked really good there, man. Now it's all sunnier.
It's right around this corner. Come on.
Keep moving, kid.
Look at this.
There's a Firefly logo on his arm. What if we get there and they're all dead?
They won't be.
But how do you know?
I just do. Look, it's gonna be fine.
Okay.
It has to be.
Up and over.
Here we go.
Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but I'm trying to save things.
Yeah, sure thing.
And they're wet. Cool. Look at that. They all look wet. Good effect. Good effect.
No.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
You going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Really?
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm.
Damn, it was a very long time ago that I played this game. I'll remember that.
I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel.
You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No, no, no. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look. There's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that
I will not tell you
anyway.
One of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me.
I can find.
No, no, just go. Just fucking go.
Please,
Ellie.
I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
We know you're in there. Drop your weapons and come out with your hands up.
What the fuck? I can't believe we did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop. You stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
Okay. Your current autosave is always up to date. Okay. All right, I'm gonna leave it here, folks. I will see you tomorrow. 10 million subscribers. Woo!